for this game one. Great grabs and conversions come out west. It's a forward smash, but no grab out there. Got there, bringing the damage right back. Sharp with the up airs. And actually missing. But he's putting West in a bad cross. It's kind of an even game right now. Dr. makes it back. Fantastic catch up. Really never expect for Ninja to go for that and make it back to mid-stage, but Kappa does it right there. West though, still number one with the stage control. He nearly got hit by that Shadow Sneak. What? The period like three things. West couldn't even work right now. There, that up smash, not quite killing. Kappa definitely looking to edge guard right here. Misses the down smash. Good air edge guard on West. Okay. Armoring through that forward air with the whistle. West now with three full Pikmin. When Kappa gets hit by the purple one. Purple one putting a lot to work. Great approach by God. Chris runs up, grabs him, in between those Pikmin tosses. Able to get an up throw to the kill. Now, trying to rack up percent, but that massive up air not quite working. West able to jump out of there and down air. That blew up, not quite killing. Down smash will. Two blue or two purples and a blue. That's exactly what you want. As all of them are. High percent and really did a great job against Kappa there getting that stock off. Almost just barely missed that up air after the smash. Fresh is just enough to me. Kappa looking for an edge guard. Word ledge trap doesn't quite get either. But Quest is back off stage. Hashtag, it's nothing on there. Great spot dodge on the down tilt. Quest able to get a grab and extend his lead even further. Alright, Pikmin. He wants to work two blues now from Quest, but doesn't matter if he gets forward air out of the blast zone. Trying to edge his way back into this match. It's even stocks, but he takes a lot of percent. One up smash will do it. He's doing a great job with just taking controlling the up smash takes it. Yeah, he's doing a great job of controlling which Pikmin are out, what he's wanting to go for. He's always got a plan for how to keep the Pikmin in the best line. The Yoshi story were banned Triflats, so got him going to Smashville.
Start the battle. Hold them all.
Game one going to Quest. Yeah, he's doing great stuff right now. Kappa's gonna have to cool it down. Making some mistakes. I was going too deep.
Go!
Overseeing just a tad. Oh, but again, being very aggressive, he's like 69%. Great second place read coming out from Quest. He is rocking it right now. Facing borders, we have a better job keeping state control right now. He wasn't the early part of this game, but down smash catches him in the air. Great tech coming out from Quest, but not able to escape damage entirely. Gets sent off stage, and now he's in a bad spot. But great way from Dr. Copter. In a bad Matt Hare sending Quest offstage one more time. They're trying to get those down to below the ledge. Really stretching to get this kill, but a great angle on the hunter pump puts Quest in a really bad spot. Able to cover again through that floor there with the whistle. And now 172. Great hit the grab from Dr. Crouncher, taking that stock and evening the game out. Didn't take too much damage on that second stock. Able to quell some of that momentum that Quest is building up. But so much damage coming out from the home guard. Eating it. Over 100% down now. It was only 27%. Took that quick 70. I like what Quest was trying to do there, trying to get that forward smash, but got there with a good air on back to stage, not quite letting him have it. Did the grab Quest, but it's not the blue one that gets the grab. It's not going to kill. That's true. What? I don't know how that traded. But Quest now, one stock up once again. And these armors in Quest put in so much work. Most of the down tilt to send Quest back up, but no follow-up from Dr. Copper. He's a whole stock behind right now. Great nap. Now forward air. I didn't expect that to hit. I think Quest didn't either. But he's got a whole stock lead. You see, 76 extra credit. Last stock being at 27 was able to take that seamlessly. Again, back in the damage. Oh, we're so good at putting that damage up. Good safe bet for Copter, going back to that ledge. Oh, gets caught by that down smash. He should be living with that little shout sneak. The down air from Quest, clutching out that game. Not giving Copter a chance to bring it back at all. It's 2-0 right now. Quest over Dr. Copter, winner's finals. Deep in thought. These have been last out games, but still sizable leads from Quest. He's just been mowing for everybody today. And apparently Dr. Copter is also on that list. As he goes to his favorite counter pick, which is Omega Shizaki Castle. Let's see if Promise Nation will give him the edge he needs. Starting off with forward air to dash attack to forward air. Almost what we saw in previous games. He's the one racking up the damage this time around. Quest doing a great job of using that whistle to number through these attacks and able to get some damage. 120% though. What a great forward air from Copter. Jumping over those Pikmin throws. Catching Quest off guard and he takes the lead from really the first time in the set. Surprising to hear that when you're talking about Dr. Copter. Ooh, I like the idea from Dr. Copter, but not quite at the right percentage to get that up smash. Maybe he was going for an up air instead. Dr. Copter lead. He's playing pretty safe. Nair into up smash. Racking up even more percent on Quest. Quest on the base behind. Kind of at a loss of what to do. Able to land the downer and the purple Pikmin takes the stock. Quest brings to a two-star game right now. And just up air. Getting caught by the tenth of that up smash. He's gonna die. This is gotta be coming up from Copter and a change in mindset and mentality definitely helping out a lot right now. until you're not going to get anything off it. Right arrow should place him and get back to the ground. Ground plays game, but when you're from behind, Ford Smash should take that stock. And yeah, Cup takes game three convincingly. And I've posted the first two games that went solidly to Quest. Not seem to change that mindset. Brown not be as aggressive as them. Or maybe be the right amount of aggressive. Get that damage in. Talon City is the pick coming out from Quest. Totally get that. Makes going off the top a lot harder. More of a ninja, but also, you know, makes his kills with smash attacks, down smash in particular, kill way earlier. Starting this game running away. Last game didn't want to start similar to the last game where you got forward air to the dash and forward air, but Copter trying to, you know, just run through all these Pikmin, not gonna do it. Finally able to get some damage in and now bringing it back to even. I like the fake out Tomahawk coming out from Copter, but doesn't get anything off of it. In fact, he gets sitting in the air for his troubles. He's getting some repair. Quest. Ooh, with a charged forward smash. Not quite going to work out for Copter. He's really looking forward. Going to get the mirror up smash instead. Tries to go for the shadow sneak. Air dodge read. Not quite. Going to be in that right percent range. I like that idea. Copter waiting for the option from Quest. But Quest with a fantastic hit grab himself. And now he has blue and purple in the lineup, and definitely a good lineup, but unable to avoid that down tilt into forward air. Quest again, unable to take the first stock, and now he falls a slight behind momentum. And the counter pick there, kind of working against him. He gets the up air right there, but Oscar for those blue corner wasn't even enough. Back to, you know, ground zero right here. Copter. Back to the damage first. Kind of like how we saw in the beginning of that last game. And Shuriken's putting in some damage on that purple Pikmin. Doing a great job of just keeping the Quest athletic on top of it. Great delay four there after that nair from Dr. Copter. Waiting for the option from Quest to avoid it. Can we get it up? Can we take that stock? Great retreat coming up from Copter right there. Knew it wasn't the safest thing to do, but able to get out. Nevertheless, Quest fishing for that grab, really trying to get that stock. Kill, but definitely would help him out in this situation. Okay, Copter with a dash attack and a mixed attack from Quest. Lost the game once more. Now, Dr. Copter, again with a two-star game over Quest. Smashville and Yoshi's Brawl are the bans for Dr. Copter. And run back to Towering City for Quest. Feels like he's got this. Just take a deep breath. Dr. Copter playing extremely well right now. Quest is so close, he can taste that victory. He just needs one more game. So does Copter now. It's a 2-2. Game 5 situation here. Winners finals game down. Oh, and some great damage coming out from Quest, but unable to get that follow up after the throw. These nairs doing so much work for Dr. Copter. Oh, I like that. Drag on up air into down tilt.
JD, this game's almost done.
players trying to get this first stock off. And up there from Dr. Copter. Not gonna be enough. Up tilt. Oh, just barely misses the up air, but forwarder instead. Dr. Copter's up again in this game three. Looking very similar to those. Especially in game five. Looking very similar to game three and four. Dr. Copter and both players doing a great job. You know, Quest for